Good morning, students. Welcome to our math class. Today we are going to learn about after, before, and in between. I have drawn some picture on the blackboard like apple, mango, banana. I will ask some question from you. Who is before the mango? Who is before the mango? Yes. Apple is before the mango. We will write here apple. Next question is, who is after the mango? Who is after the mango? Yes, banana. Banana is after the mango. We will write here banana. Is the between the apple and mango? Who is the between the apple and banana? Yes, mango is in the between. We will write here mango. Now we will learn about after. What do you mean by after number? When we count forward from the given number, we get number after. Number first, I have written some numbers. First number is 16. Now we will find out what comes after 16. Let's count the number. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. What comes after 16? Yes, 17. We will write here 17. Number second is 13. What comes after 13? We will count the number. 11, 12, 13. What comes after 13? Yes, we will write 14. Comes 14. Next number is 18. What comes after 18? We will count the number. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. What comes after 18? Yes, 19. We will write here 19. Next number is 11. What comes after 11? Now we will count. What comes after 11? Yes, comes 12. We will write here 12. Next number is 17. What comes after 17? Let's count the number. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. What comes after 17? Yes, 18. We will write here 18. My dear students, the number that comes after are always greater than the number. Now we will learn about before. What do you mean by before number? When we count backward from the given number, we get number before. I have written some number. Now we will count. What number is 2? We will count backward counting. What comes before 10? Yes, comes 9. What comes before 9? 8. What comes before 8? 7. What comes before 7? 6. What comes before 6? 5. What comes before 5? 4. What comes before 4? 3. What comes before 3? 2. What comes before 2? Comes 1. Yes, we will write here 1. Next number is 6. Now, what comes before 6? We will count the backward number. What comes before 10? 9. Yes, it comes 6. You can write here 6. Now, next number is 10. We will find out what comes before 10. Yes, what comes before 10? 9. Very good. We write here 9. My dear students, number that comes before are always smaller than the given number. Now, we will learn about in between. In between is middle. Now, I have written some number. We will find out what comes in the middle. 22. Okay, 22-24. What comes in between 22 and 24? Yes. What comes in between 22 and 24? Yes, it comes 23. We write here 23. Now, next number. What comes in between 26 and 28? Yes, we will find out what comes in between 26 and 27. Yes, it comes 28. It comes 27. Now, next number is what comes in between 24 and 26. We will find out what comes in between 24 and 26. It comes 25. We will write here 25. Now next number is 23 and 25. What comes in